Israel was in Egypt land.
Let my people go.
Hi, I'm Rabbi Joshua Davidson, Senior Rabbi of Temple Emanu-El, here inside the permanent collection of our Bernard Museum of Judaica. I want to wish you and all those you love a happy Passover. Pesach, of course, celebrates our journey from slavery to freedom. That journey is a paradigm for so many of the experiences the Jewish people has known throughout its history: enslavement, oppression, and ultimately redemption. This spring, April 18th, marks Yom Ha'atzmaut, Israel Independence Day. This year we celebrate the 70th anniversary of Israel's birth. We invite you to be with us that night for an extraordinary concert featuring our own cantor Mo Glassman, cantor Ozzie Schwartz of the Park Avenue Synagogue, and cantor Chaim David Burson of the Jewish Center. Together as three movements, Reform, Conservative, and Orthodox, we'll gather in celebration of our spiritual homeland on its very special 70th anniversary.
What a great moment it will be when our three communities come together to celebrate the 70th anniversary of Israel in song. This year in New York, next year in Jerusalem.
To let my people go.